filth.
Oh, okay. Well. Oh. And that photo you, wow, six messages.
Yep.
So yeah, that, oh, tick your box by the way, just in case.
Okay, baby.
All right, code. Oh, so you have to like go to where they are and do it. Like, yeah, you'll be like, no, I want to keep it. I want to do this forever until I die.
I'm gonna grind sprawl racing all weekend.
Yeah, and basically Douglas broke my stream.
I love you.
Love you. Love you too.
You gonna check Zavala, or you just want to get your book finished right away?
Just broke my stream.
Yeah, book. So
book.
I
have to. The book must.
Okay,
be
let's
done.
Do it.
I've got one more rainbow to do and one more bounty.
I'll bounty you.
So basically, I'll get the bounty done because I'll just get a medal for the streak. Actually, I might have done the bounty bit. Hang on. No. I need to get
Let's
one more
it.
Medal. And it's really weird. I was like,
You well, do it now, I'll
then,
give you a
Pope.
Fucking trophy.
You come in and then you leave 2 minutes later. That's rude. I'm only joking, by the way. Oh yeah, you're having your KFC breakfast when it's actually, what, like, 2:30 in the afternoon for you?
Do this.
Well, it's not showing how many viewers I've got now because, like...
3.
Stupid.
Stupid.
I had 9 before, like, I went... I got, like... booted offline because of you. Scared everyone off and you broke my stream. Love you.
I love you too, Meanie.
Oh wow, and it just said 9 viewers and now it's saying no viewers again. The hell? My stream is broken. You broke-a-did it. It's all broke-a-did. Holy tits, what?
Tits? What?
I thought you already did
what?
That.
What?
Timmy. I'm hungry now. Yes, no, I'm gonna carry on. I have to do this. This is my mission.
Yep. I'll make it worth your while. I'll give you a special trophy.
I promise.
It's absolutely a promise, honey. Happy 4 months.
Oh, yeah. Happy 4 months. Oh, my God. Wow.
Let's do
You're
this.
Awesome.
You just need one rainbow. I know, right?
That's a
it
third of a
better.
Year.
That's what I was thinking. Well, it's a third of a year.
Yeah. Yay.
Many, 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 many years.
Yes.
Let's do this.
What are we doing? I forgot.
We're going to get your rainbow. Siva okay. Strikes. And when you got your last medal, you ran it in order. You did primary, secondary, heavy.
I know I did, but I did that deliberately. But I'll tell you what, when I was doing it the other day, you can watch my stream if I was streaming, because I think I was, probably. Yeah, because I never don't stream Destiny, like, when I'm playing now. But you can see I got my rainbow when I was like when I just done my special streak. So I think that what it is basically you can do it in any order as long as you change your weapon to do each one, if that makes sense.
Yeah, it doesn't matter what order as long as you rotate your guns.
Yeah, that's it. And like your gun class. Oh, and now it's showing like how many viewers I've got.
Lie me in. Let's do this.
Yeah. Right. Okay. Love you.
Love you too, baby.
I haven't spoken to you in so long.
Do you forget what I sounded like?
Would you get?
Hey, you're broadcasting.
No, because you sent me all those like dirty messages yesterday. No, he's a sweetie pie as well.
So what you're saying is we had a typical day yesterday.
Remember Omnicle?
Yeah.
Hive General with a lovely.
Every
That's right.
day's our typical day.
Every day is a dirty day.
But.
Undone her debt.
Yeah, pretty much. Actually,
Your lovely
I was just gonna
Yeah.
argue, and I was
Cares
like,
and
no,
tenderness are not gonna cut it.
you're
That's why
just
she's not here.
filthy.
There's no telling what
I
else I'll
am
find on
not. I am the
her. Roy
nicest,
Omnicle
sweetest
and
Canadian
any
you will
new
ever
employees.
meet.
That
A.
too. That too, yes.
Shut up.
And you're also really filthy.
Suck it. What?
Suck
No. How do. Yeah.
what?
What?
Suck my
What
lollipop, damn it.
are we playing?
Oh God,
Omnigul.
no.
If Omnigul can come
I
back
really don't need a
alive,
sword for this
I'm
one.
sure she stays dead.
Why?
Owner of the hive
Actually, I
forever.
need. I'm gonna put my Gala horn on.
You know what? I did like Ballast to Art for the first time
Won't
in
face
ages.
Omnigul as many times as it
Today.
takes. Guess we were made for each other.
Warlock. Clutch class.
I was gonna say something really rude then, but I didn't. I kept, I stopped myself.
Unlike me, right?
Mm.
I like just to say stuff and surprise myself.
Is that actually possible?
Could be.
Chat's gone quiet, or is it just broken?
Might be broken because it did go quiet.
It did. Like Pope said, I've got to go, and then that was it. I'm
And
gonna
now's
refresh
that.
my page. Right, I'm concentrating now, so there's lots of enemies here, so I can do it in this bit. Well, maybe.
Yeah, definitely. You can do it from that room there,
And also
definitely,
die
baby.
lots as well, because yay!
I'll get you a bit.
Oh, Timbo. Timbo unleashed revive me. Thanks, Timbo. Timbo sounds like a kid superhero. Oh, there's my primary streak. Timbo to the rescue! Tumbleweed. Right. I just noticed how this fusion rifle looks a lot like the my old Irene Omelon that used to be my favouritest, my most,
Favoritist? Was it the
yeah,
bestest
my
ever?
favouritest sniper rifle. There's my special streak, right? Actually,
Right, Amy.
that guy said shotgun's faster, but like actually. Fusion rifle, you can kill
Shit
more than
balls.
one enemy at the same time, so
Especially with the Telesto. Poppity pop pop pop.
you actually make orbs with that as well. Okay.
What?
Oh, yeah, I got it!
Good job.
Sunshine and lollipops and
See how
rainbows!
it takes a little motivation.
Yay! Sorry. Oh god, it's really frustrating me. I'm so happy. Fuck yeah! I've done my book. Hang on.
Good job, hon.
Sorry, I'll
So,
probably
why don't you
die,
hand
but
it all in now, then I'll pick you up.
I'm gonna look at my book. Oh, I still got Saladin's tag to pick up. Why have I not got room for it? Where does it go?
And postmaster. Or you can't pick it up.
Apparently. Wait a minute. Why is Bounty Hunter still saying 19 out of 20?
That means you've only done. You need to do another bounty. One of the blue ones.
It said medals before. I swear it said medals before. Oh no.
Is that medals or?
No, wait. Oh, sorry. I'm just confusing myself. It's elite bounties. The bounties is medals. But I've had medals.
Yeah, just the regular bounties you pick up.
No.
You have all the medals. You have 115 medals.
No. Bounties completed, right? 19 out of 20. And the one bounty I've nearly completed is like, I need one more medal, but I just got rainbow.
Well, let's finish this strike and see if you knock it off anyway.
But rainbow's a medal, so I don't understand. I don't understand why. I don't understand. It says medals earned 9 out of 10. Oh, it's explosive streak. Oh, okay. My bad. It's explosive streak.
Explosive
medals.
I thought it meant any.
I thought it meant like any medals, like, you know, for streaks or whatever. I didn't read that properly. My bad. Well, that's easily done.
Especially with solar grenades, yeah.
Actually, this is probably like the best strike to do like all of the flipping. Oh god, there's wizards there as well. Really? Okay, I
You're
just
a wizard now, Harry.
So why is it not saying that I've done it? Is there an explosive streak as well?
Yes. Yeah, when you kill like two or... Two or three with one grenade.
Well.
So that door on your left side where all the thrall come out, or outside, you'll be able to knock it off.
Oh, it's run out already. Jesus. Okay. Ow. Well, I got a few medals there, but obviously not the one that I needed. Ow. By the way, have all the Devil's Dawns got Firefly? So I've got two now that've got Firefly on. I got one today out of the chest.
I don't know. I just have the one.
Okay, I got it. Yay! I done it!
Good job, hon.
It's crazy. It was crazy before, but now they've like updated it. It's even crazier. We've got got flipping wizards out here as well. Where's my chat gone completely quiet? Is it broken? I just refreshed it. It's really weird. Like, Cove was really chatty and I was like...
Maybe he was the one doing all the chatting.
My tummy's like... Feed me, Seymour. Feed me now. Oh. Huh?
We'll just knock this one off, then. Like, as quick as possible.
No, it's okay. I mean, like...
No, I mean, I know what it's like to be hungry. Food is good.
Yes. I got, like, lots of, like, sort of, this time... Okay, I got some unhealthy foods, but... Actually, my subs were quite good today. My substitutes were quite good.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I got a really nice pizza out of one of them. Actually, I'm not sure if I like it, because I don't like goat's cheese, and it's got goat's cheese on it. But it's one of their, like, special pizzas, because they didn't have my usual one. Actually, they didn't have both my usual ones, and they gave me different ones. I mean, I have, like, the garlic chicken pizza and the Mediterranean vegetable one, which is really nice. I love Mediterranean veg. they didn't have any of them in stock, but they replaced one of them with like this goat cheese and veg one. I'm not sure if I'm gonna it. I hate this. I don't know, like goats. Yeah,
it might have a strong taste to it.
Yeah, that's it. That's why I don't like it that much. I'm not a big fan of like strong cheeses, except for I love Stilton. I bought like cheese. I bought cheese because like cheese is awesome. Cheese is like the best food.
Cheese is awesome. Cheese is life.
Yes, that's right. Cheese is love.
Remember, our house is going to be full of nothing but cereal and cheese.
That's right.
And Bailey's.
Cheapo Bailey's.
Uh-oh, Unithral.
La 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 la. Oh, look, I got a promo streak. Isn't that funny when I'm not even trying? Oh yeah, la 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 la, kaboom!
That was a good night. New Year's is going to be interesting as well.
Yes, because I have avocado now.
I bought more spice rum.
Can you still buy eggnog, or is it not available anymore?
Well, I have to go and get that today. Yeah, I have to mail your package today. Well, I should.
Package?
I still need to mail your package.
What package?
No, the one with the hard drive and the blanket and the lots in it.
But you know, it's like, no, nothing, it doesn't matter.
No, what?
My prescription wasn't ready yesterday, right, when I went to pick it up.
Okay.
She said, like, it'll take about 15 minutes, and it was the nice woman, you know, like, the one that's, like, she's really nice, and she's sort of, like, you know, she remembers me, she's, you know, she asks how I am always, and then, you know, she's, like, really, she's really down to earth. And, like, she said, if you come back in 15, or, like, she said, it'll be ready in about 15 minutes. And my dad went down
right.
And picked up my prescription for me. He, like, walked back down there and picked it up for me.
Oh, that's fantastic. Your dad is amazing.
I said to my dad, like, he didn't, you know, like, I always pick it up tomorrow and it's absolutely fine. But my dad insisted because if I did it, I wouldn't have been able to go back down there by myself.
Right.
Unless it was after dark and when all the,
right.
You know, when the traffic had died down. Because they close at like 7. They did before. I'm not sure about now. It might be different because it's like the Christmas period and that. Oh, whoops.
I got it.
But yeah, he did. Bless him.
Yeah, I mean, your dad's amazing.
Yeah, my dad, like, he would get on really well with my dad, like, because, my dad gets on with everybody, you know what I mean? Like,
Well, I can't wait to sit down.
I'm gonna stop because I'm welling up a bit.
Well, you woke her up. She's such a screamer.
I was saying to Code earlier that that's like the noise that he said. Well, Code probably didn't know what I was talking about, but I said that like we were talking about our cats and that, and they said that my cat make that I hate the noise that cats make when you tread on their tails by accident. It kind of sounds like on the go.
On the cat.
It's really horrible noise. Like. Shut up, on the go.
So when we play our drinking game, are we gonna play like Crucible? We're gonna play that game, you know, if you die, you have to take a shot. We could do Call of Duty. Stop. We'll be fucking drunk in 5 minutes.
I know. Yeah, we said. Well,
we were.
Call of Duty. We said that like every time you get killed by a camper, you have a drink.
But we were playing. Oh, Titanfall, that was it. At least we had a chance.
Yeah.
I was so fucking wrecked that night. That was hilarious.
Me
that was
too.
A great night.
Jesus. I don't keep that much.
I didn't even know I was that drunk until I got up. Like, I'm alright. I'm alright. Whoa,
oh,
all the room is
back.
Moving.
Hey. Oh, right, yeah. Oh, if you, yeah, because you were saying you were laughing at the on the goal thing.
I died saving you.
I'm just firing my Galahorn into them. I'm not really even trying anymore. Go away. Go away. Have one of those.
Alright, baby. We're almost done.
Isn't it funny when you're not trying to get something? I did have Dark Souls actually on code. I think I'm on my 360, but I didn't play a lot of it, but I started playing it. It did seem quite fun actually. I had to have people remind me to take a drink though, like every time I died. In Titanfall.
I can't believe I poured that fresh drink and then I had to chug it. I think that's what did me in.
And that was the funniest thing, is that I was the one who said to do that. But this wasn't deliberate, but I realised that, I forgot what I was saying.
That's the whole point.
I realized my glass was nearly empty.
You tricked me!
No, I didn't. It wasn't even deliberate.
That was funny though. I drank it. Send you a little video. Look!
I would have, like, when I came up with it, it wasn't because I nearly finished my drink. I mean, I would have poured a fresh drink, like. But I think by that time, I was already a little bit wasted.
Yeah, we were festive. That's the word, right? Festive. I want to be the last one alive. At least you have res.
Awesome. Do you know what's really weird is that if I don't have breakfast right at this time, I wouldn't feel as hungry. But if I have breakfast, I really start to, you know, like my tummy hurts and all that. Like when I get hungry again, you know what I mean?
I'm exactly really like that. Weird. If I don't eat in the morning, I can go longer in the day without eating.
Yeah.
If I eat breakfast, I get hungry quicker.
Yeah, it's strange that is. I think that's probably why they say it's like the most important meal, because it's the one that sets you up for the day. You know what I mean?
Well, it makes you hungrier for the day.
So it sets your appetite. Oh, I got a skeleton key. Oh, I wonder if I might get
a... You had a spite, probably.
I got two bonds. Sod off.
Fail.
And two blues. Wow. Well.
You could have a gun in the mailbox.
Not you. Destiny.
Omnibut.
No,
Omnibut. In the Omnibut.
Omnibut. Well, that's like, well, yeah. That just means they've got one butt.
But, wow, fuck that guy.
Timbo.
Oh, your fire team leader. Pull me out. Pull it out. Do it. Giggity.
Oh, wow, it's nearly 2 o'clock. Yeah, it's weird how,
no, it's
like...
not. It's like 10 to 9.
Shut up.
Shut. Wow.
In
Maybe.
Your weird Canadian time.
Maybe.
So, Code, I'm going to, like, get payday one then. And do that as well. Why do I always, like, end up playing games backwards. I got payday 2 because it was really cheap on my PC. Like, Doug, have you got Steam?
Yes. I might.
Well, you should.
I haven't played a computer game in a long time.
You should download Steam, put it on like your computer, and then put games on it, and then add me, and then play games with me because you can actually connect your Xbox controller and play the games with.
There's an idea. You should fly us to the tower.
Yeah, oh yeah. I'm team
party. Yeah, do it.
Fucking fuck.
Fucking fuckity fuck shit fuck.
That's rude. They
fuck
need
you.
To swear so much.
Fuck.
I never swear.
Never fucking need swear. For it. It's always fucking me.
Yeah.
I'm just a filthy fucking potty mouth Canadian person. Yeah.
Moose fucker.
I'll fuck your moose. I'll hang right under the antlers and fuck.
Stop it.
Stop what?
That it.
Oh, I'm about to maple syrup everywhere.
Oh no. Really?
Damn,
do you? Oh my god. Yeah, that's rude and interesting. So basically, like, all your like bodily fluids are maple syrup.
All of them. You want to taste?
Wow. I want to taste your maple syrup.
You say that now until you have a plate of pancakes and I jerk off on them. Then you're like, oh.
You're a fake Canadian. You say fuck way more than sorry.
I really am.
That's right. I say sorry for him. Like, I think I've caught his Canadianness and basically like he's caught my Britishness, and that's why like you say like fuck
Britnish.
More now. Britishness.
I'm sorry I say fuck. Fucking sorry.
Fuckity fuck fuck fuck. That's
fuckity
actually
fuck,
quite
fuck,
weird because
fuck,
I do say sorry
shit.
Quite a lot actually. I usually get told off for saying sorry. Like, sorry.
Sorry.
You know when someone tells you off for saying sorry and you can't really think of anything else to say but sorry. You know what I mean? It's like, sorry for saying sorry. Like, you know what I mean?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry that I'm sorry.
Spot. It's like, sorry. And it's like, and then they're like, you said it again! Sorry! Oh! Ah! Oh no! Oh god, no! Doug's Mr. Sarcastic. He's like, the Mr. Sarcastic.
What? No. No.
Yeah, that's one of the first things she said to me. By the way, I'm really sarcastic. And I was like, no shit. Which is quite funny, really. Ironic, in a way.
I'm not as sarcastic with you anymore. I don't have to be. Right? Shut up.
Left.
Hey, hey, want to see something? I'll show you. Look at, okay, see my back? There's nothing there. This is what I got yesterday. I got one.
Oh, I thought you were going to show me something else. rude. What?
I got the AOL yesterday. I finally got the shotgun.
No. It wields the hand cannon.
Whatever. No, it's not, is it?
Yes, it is. Because I keep getting it, and it's really fucking
the
annoying.
Stolen will, that's it. For Commander Zavala. Kind man. It dropped to 400, too.
The shade red is blue. You got your colors wrong. That cloak's so awesome. Oh my god, this shade is so cool. Maybe that person's like colorblind.
Maybe they're just dumb.
Maybe they think they're wearing red, but it's blue.
Maybe they think they're wearing green.
Doug?
Did you hand in all your stuff? Go open your... Yes, baby.
Purple.
Purple. No, I think you're special. Oh, that was hilarious last night. I tried to leave you a nice message and then that popped up like, Timmy!
Well, no, this is the funny thing. I was being all serious, like, and like, oh, you're so sweet, and you're really special to me. I was like, oh, fuck, what did I just say? I was like, don't go all Timmy on me. I know, it's like, I can imagine that, like, it's like, when you go all Timmy, I just, like, picture the Hulk, like, but, like, instead of, like, you turn into the Hulk, you turn into, like, Timmy, it's like,
Timmy,
Doug.
How about you go open your package on the stairs?
Doug.
Penis.
Doug.
Yes, dear.
Oh, you're so special to me.
I think you're dead too.
Oh my god.
You laugh now until I leave you a message. See, I'll leave you a message later.
Why later? Oh, actually, because you've left me about. Oh, I got a Grimoire card. Oh, I've got lots of gifts.
Ooh, I just opened something called the Paper Fortune.
I just got poo in one of my presents. Well, that's rude.
Poo?
Yeah, reindeer poo.
I just got something really weird out of my package. I got like a fortune. In...
That happens quite a lot. Is that like they will say like it's like when you look at the shaders, like before you actually equip them, they never trust what they look like and think, oh yeah, that's gonna be really cool, because a lot of the time it's not. You're like, oh, come
that's right.
Oh, and then you put it on, it's like got bright orange bits in and shit.
And you're like disappointed. You're like, oh.
Yeah, I know. And you like think, oh my god, that's going to be so cool. Because like the little ring, you think, well, that's only going to have like slight, you know, bits of that color. So it'd probably be quite cool. And you put it on and it's like mostly that color. And you're like, what the fuck? Oh my god. I look like a giant dildo.
Dildo. Hey, open your package.
Did
you collect your tag from the book?
It. Oh, no. Yes. No. It said... What? Okay.
Requires the tag. Get the tag, baby. Do it.
I'm doing
Look,
it.
You still have you have to collect your book. Go in your book. Fuck's sakes, man.
Oh, wow.
You need a good fucking spanking.
talking of... I wonder what that shader looks like.
There's your tag right in the middle.
So rude to me. Oh, so the book goes up to rank 11. That's silly. What? That makes me feel uncomfortable. It's like an odd number at completion. It should be even.
But it's 1 plus 1 equals 2, so it's okay.
Yes, which is my lucky number.
11?
No, 2.
2 what?
turtle dove and a partridge in a pear tree.
Maple tree. Grab your tag.
Why does it say not enough space?
Check your consumables. Look at all you. Hey, look, you grab the emblem, though. That's what you wanted.
Yeah.
Yeah, your consumables are full.
Oh, I hate this.
Go get rid of your banners or.
Skype it. What?
Keep that. Your house banners, get rid of them. They're only worth like $400. You're maxed out already on Glimmer. Or go put your little snow globes in the vault.
Right, okay. How do you get the... Oh, you have to do the, like the bounties, the elite bounties, which are, you pick the Zavala has, like, the main ones for the icebreaker, and you pick up the other ones, the blue ones, like the little blue ones. Wait, which one is it? Which one's the look no ghost? Oh, that's an elite bounty. Okay, so there's the normal ones, which are the weekly elite bounties. And then there's the Vanguard Elite Bounty, which is the ones that Zavala's like.
Pick up your tag.
You should
Get
still be able to pick them up, though, Code. Because it's not dependent on your level, is it?
Yeah, I don't think it's available until you're level 40.
Oh, is that right? That's crappy.
Yeah, it's end game stuff, right? But I mean, getting to level 40 now is super easy, especially if you have one of those gems that brings you up to 25 or whatever it is.
I'm on camera, but I'm not. Yeah, I can pull all sorts of funny faces. Yeah.
Pick up your tag. Do it.
So what you're saying is. Pick up my tag, right?
Pens?
Yeah.
You should pick up your messages soon, too.
Oh, yeah, but I'm going to go off for that.
Oh, you are going to go
there's
off.
There's never enough space. Actually, that looks pretty cool. Sort of. Well, maybe. Yeah, it's cool, but yeah.
The sparrow's cool, but it's slow.
The black needs to be blacker. And... and like it would look better if it was like red flames as well.
Oh, I have one like that. The stunt sparrow is blue with flames and stuff on it. Well, you picked up your pack and opened your gift.
What?
Yes.
Am I annoying you now? I want to see. I want to see what that shader looks like. Hang on. Let me get rid of my shader first. Or a shader.
I just want to see what you got in your box, because I know what I got in my box. I got a Mel in the box.
I'm the Mel. Okay, here we go. Really?
Really? Yeah.
Got 3 ornaments and 10 motes of light.
Yep. See? And that's when you were like, what's wrong? I was like, oh. I was disappointed.
Maybe if we like look a bit harder in the box, there's an icebreaker in there somewhere.
Now go visit Zavala.
Maybe if we like jump up and down on this a bit, like it'll like an icebreaker.
That is really weird because on my screen there's no box. It's just you floating in midair. That's hilarious. But yeah, Zavala had an exotic for me that
box.
I didn't even know. Go check. Go. Do it.
Oh, yeah, you can still do everything, though. You won't basically code. You can still like build, do all the missions and that, even if you are at that level. Well, I still, you know, I still got like Eris's quest line to do.
Let's run it.
You know, King's Fall quest line. Do you remember? I was like, oh my god, I've got like missions to do for Eris. Like for the King's Fall DLC.
Hey, look, Korra wants to see you.
What was it called? Was it called?
Hey!
What?
Wow. Oh, you're so cute. Oh, can you like record that and send it to me?
Go back to the table.
Oh, you're so cute. Oh, look, Ikora's got something.
She might actually have something.
Damn you. Actually, she's nearly got something, because I've nearly, like, leveled up.
Go visit the Zavabanana.
Where am I supposed to be going? What?
Go check with the Titan guy, because he didn't have an emblem for me. He just gave me my exotic quest.
Oh, yeah.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Well, that's just annoying, because after his death fighting the hunt, he should have a thing
see,
above
you got
his
it.
Head. Yeah.
And you have to get... Now you have to go talk to Banshee. And...
Oh my god! Look!
Good, we're on the same fucking page now.
But
good.
Look! Oh, no, you have to wait.
No, it's gone. Like, my Ikora is gone too.
Ah! So?
So now,
well, that's
go
weird.
Talk to Banshee now.
I didn't get
go
it.
Go talk to Banshee.
Why did it have
go
a
talk
thing
to Banshee.
Oh my god!
Mel. Mel.
No!
Mel.
Stop it.
I think you're special, Marissa. Can I leave you a full Timmy message?
No.
No.
Oh yeah, I've got an exotic. Oh, the stag. What a surprise.
Just what I didn't want. Oh. Cryptoc's a fucking wanker.
Fuckity fuck fuck fuck.
But it's 400. I mean, you could put it into a different helmet if you chose.
No, I've got
Or hand it over to one of the other tunes.
Yeah, I've already got 400 one, and yeah, I know. I've already got all that. Oh god, we should do the raid at some point, like.
Now.
And then all I'll be bothered about is freaking Crucible, and that's it.
Drunken raid.
Yay. Cleansing flames. Get point from kills with what? Oh, solar ability.
With solar.
Where?
Anywhere. Yep, I knocked all mine off in that last trick. It just says any activities. So we could just, you know, go do a challenge. Challenge of Elders, you could just whip it all off.
Yeah, I'll just throw grenades.
And then when you're done, you have to do a strike that I am waiting for you on now. So we're on the same page, huh?
What strike is it?
Shield Brothers.
Really?
Yeah, so when you're done your solar kills, we'll run it together.
What level?
I don't know.
Is it like, I bet it's like Nightfall level. Ugh, it's going to be horrible.
Doesn't matter. We'll still get it done. It just says Shield Brothers Strike.
I bought like a load of like antipasto stuff because it's like really, like, because it's like olive oil. It's like really, it's good for you. And like, it's like really low in fat and that. And like, I love antipasto stuff. Do you know what I mean? It's like olives, like stuffed olives and things like that. And like sun-dried tomatoes and like in olive oil. And feta
sounds
cheese.
Good.
Yeah. Do you know, like, the Greeks, apparently, like, the healthiest on in the world, I think. Like, I think it's the Greeks. It's supposed to be, like, the healthiest population in the world. Because, like, you know, like, basically, they have, like, you know, like, they're... olives and olive oil and all that. It's the same. Well, actually, like, well, when you don't like include like sort of pizza, do you know, like my dad, the first time he had ever had pizza was in Italy, and he said it was nothing like the pizza they have now, because basically the pizza they have now is like Americanized.
Yeah.
So you know you have to have like all those fancy toppings and that. Well, the traditional pizza was basically like, it was like the base with like, and it was like basic, it was like really basic. It was like kind of, well, I think my dad said that like, it had like cheese and tomato on, but it wasn't like the thick toppings that you have on pizzas now. You know, it was like it was a lot different, and like and he also like tried when he was like in Italy, tried Asti. Well, I told you about that. Asti's lovely. If you've never tried it, you should definitely try it. It's really fizzy though. It's like as fizzy. It's fizzier than Pepsi is, and that's saying something.
Oh, yeah.
I have like one sip of it, and it gives me the hiccups. But it's what my mum and dad always have, like, with a Christmas meal. Which is bad, because it bloats you up, as well as, like, the food you're eating. So you're like, oh my god, I'm going to pop.
Go eat your lunch.
Stuff's lovely. I can drink that, like, lemonade. It's lovely. Yes.
So, yes.
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 So, Code, I don't know if you're still there. Do you know a drink called Avocat that's like made with like egg and it's like quite high in alcohol? It's about 20%. So, if I'm pretty sure the bottle that I've got is Warnings, right? Which is like the most popular one over here. It's like. Do you know Avocat? Have you ever tried Avocat? It's like Advocat.
Me?
No, Code, because I think it was actually made in Holland, like this Warnings one that I've got. Yes! What? With a chicken? Has it got chicken on it? Well, it might have.
Chicken? Awesome.
You basically put lemonade in it and make a snowball. It's called a snowball. You put lemonade. You're supposed to put like lime juice in it as well, like a dash of lime juice. But I never do that. But oh my god, that stuff's lovely. I could like flipping like drink that every day. I was saying to my dad yesterday, like, you know, I've said to my dad about like when my uncle like made it for me, and I thought it was like a soft drink.
Yeah.
My first drunk experience. Oh my God, I drank it all. It was so nice. I couldn't stop making them, so I had to buy another bottle. And like, if you looked in my cupboard, you'd think I was stealing drinks from supermarkets because they left a tag on it again. They keep leaving the security tags on my drinks. It's like I said, oh, it doesn't matter because I'm drinking it myself. I'm not buying it as a gift, so it's fine. But because you can take the lid off the bottle, but the security tag basically like is like. You know, it's like what like stops you like nicking stuff because it sets the alarms off. It's a magnetic thing. But they keep leaving them on the bottles when I buy them, and I can't remove them myself. I need like flipping wire cutters. Big Bandit 908
Keep that thing
just
oiled,
sent me a
don't you?
message. Keep that thing oiled. Yeah.
What?
He said, keep that thing oiled, Guardian. Yeah. Oh, I just got a message
Deal.
saying, hi.
What was her name?
Hi.
Fierce eyes, full of light.
Where is that big?
The hell
Where is
was
Big
this?
Bandit? Is that someone in the tower? Or is it someone on my list? Probably someone on my list I forgot about. I know, right? I know, it makes me look like a thief.
First time was incompetence. This is sabotage.
Mind you, that bottle of rum that Lainey knocked out the cupboard, that had the tag on it still.
Not anymore.
Yeah, that's one way to remove it. Right, I'm going off now to have my
Swear I've
lunch.
seen this one before.
It's like
Marks.
Do it.
a very late lunch. And I'm
That's all
hungry.
right.
Um,
And eat. Eat it.
yeah, I'm
Open
like
your mouth and
really
stick it in.
rude. I've
You
got
might
another
what?
message. Thanks, you two codes.
Reef work. All right, not bad. Too fancy.
Oh,
Didn't fix
thank you,
that.
big bandit person. That's very nice of you. Yeah, you're so behind,
Late
Doug.
shipment again. Strike
What?
6 hours behind everyone. Well, except for me, you're 5 hours behind. Catch up.
That's right. No.
Run
Okay,
faster.
fine. What? No.
Okay, I'm gonna stop my stream now. Bye, everyone.
Peanuts.
Thanks for watching. And yeah, do you want to carry on with gears later?
We can do gears or we can finish off this exotic. It's up to you.
Oh no, I can't be asked for
Either.
Destiny later. Had enough.
Off
That's enough
Minecraft.
of it for today. Gears. Gears?
Say please. Say please.
Please?
Okay.
Okay,
Only if I can spam you with
thank
dirty messages.
you. Bye. You know I'm still streaming, right?
Yeah,
Yeah,
so.
so. I knew you were
Everybody
going
knows
to
they
say
send you
that,
dirty.
see? I said that. I knew you were going to say, yeah, so. So I said, yeah, so. And I said it
So.
exact same time as you. And now I've forgotten how to end my stream.
And I forgot how to twitch.
Twitch.